All right, so I'm in the future now, but I don't think I'm supposed to be here. Mainly because I can't make it to the mainland. But I think I can get closer, so it's fine. I'm curious what that floating island is up there. What is that? Wait, is that where Ceres is? I can't tell. Damn it, I gotta go around. There's that weird snake thing in the ground, too. Curious what that is. It's gotta be something. Like, there's nothing on the map that's nothing. Everything on this map is something. And this thing right here is pretty creepy. Oh yeah, I have to deliver his love letter to someone. No idea who, but apparently once I see her, I'll know. It's not the witch, is it? That'd be weird. Alright, so we're in the future now. I gotta do the letter one to get the fire fragment. The fire fragment is in a volcano in the present, and the volcano in the present is being guarded by pirates, so I'm guessing when he retires, he'll turn me into a pirate. That's why when one of the people saw me, they referred to me as Robert. Probably because I've become Robert. Okay, let's unlock mana powers. I have three of them? Wow, that's a lot. Okay, so I'm gonna do Velvet first. Everybody's unlocked now, so I'm guessing there has to be some special event for the second tier one. Probably the Guardians, I'm guessing. Oh, maybe they need mana. Maybe that's what it is. Oh, I think I get it. What can I do for you? Nothing. Oh, that's so cool. Alright, time to meet Fina's mother slash grandmother, whichever one it is. Wait, where is she? Where is she? She should be here. Liar! Maybe it's in the present. Oh, it's in the present! Shit, I'm stupid, I'm stupid. I'm stupid. It's in the present. I'm dumb, I'm dumb, I'm dumb. Well, wasted that time for nothing. It's the year 1000. 1000 is the present, right? Yeah, I think it is 1000, the present. Damn, I'm dumb. RIP. Should be here. Yeah, it should be here. Oh my gosh, he's not here. Oh, what's that? The Sylph's here? Oh, hello. Grandma? Fina. You haven't changed a bit, my dear. But how? This is the first time. We already met once, when you came to the Sylph Forest. Such a long time ago. But I suppose for you it was only yesterday. But I don't even remember. We only spoke briefly. At that time, I was but a young Sylph among many others. After seeing you humans, with your boundless hopes and bubbling excitement, I wanted to explore the world for myself. So I left the forest for good, even though I knew my choice would mean a short-lived life. So that's how you met Finrod. Yes, my journey began with all the places I'd only heard of. The world is so beautiful and fragile. No day like the one before. I had never felt so free. Eventually, I met your grandfather, Finrod. He was quite shocked to meet a sylph, I should say. Many years later, as his last bit of strength faded, he remembered promising a slightly mad girl that I would meet her here. I've waited for you since that day. Oh, Grandma, I'm so sorry. All this time you were here, so close by. I regret nothing, Vina. True, my life was a short one, but I have felt more things within a few years than I did spending eternity in the forest. I am only sad to leave this world behind, not having been able to hold you, not having seen you grow up and be happy, not being able to help you in your adventures. Oh, Grandma. But you do help me. Every time I use my power to aid Kuro, you're with me. Thank you. Thank you, my sweet Fina. Thank you, granddaughter. Live each day like it's your last, and treasure every moment, because time will pass you by. I leave this to you as a farewell gift. Grandma! Farewell. You got a sylph's tear. Death always makes you cry. That was pretty sad, actually. This game has a lot of tragedy. It's supposed to be whimsical, and, well, it's not exactly whimsical, I guess, seeing all this happening. Okay, so, let me try something first. The creature here, the guardian here, probably wants a mana, I'm guessing. Which means I can upgrade Fina to the max level. Because the witch, I don't think she does that anymore. The option wasn't there. Is that a sylph or not? I don't even know. I will need more than that. What? How many does she need? So, I need more than one mana. More than two mana. I had two of them. Wow. Okay, so I guess I'll go back to the Sylph Forest and finish the quest there, because there is a quest there for a key fragment. Who would have thought this game would be this long, right? How many hours is it? 11 hours and 20 minutes so far. It's crazy. And I still need four more fragments, and there's still a lot more to do, actually. I'm really impressed by the amount of effort they put into this game compared to the first game. First game was pretty mediocre, but this one is very impressive. Which one was Fina's grandmother? Is she gone? Is she the one over here? No. Okay. You've yet to find the magic key fragment, Kuro. Help the guardian in the sacred grove. Okay. So I have the key now. I mean the tear now. You have a sylph's tear. Be careful not to lose your way in the sacred grove, as different eras merge there. Alright, let's see what this is like. I'm actually excited for this part. Different areas merging means that we're gonna switch through, like, all three phases, I'm guessing. Maybe those portals are what makes you phase through things. Phase through areas. Oh, it's like the first game. Speaking of the first game, there are areas in the first game where you travel through time, and some things appear and disappear depending on the time period. And this thing, I have no idea what that is. Do I want to know what that is? Oh god! Oh god! Ah. I see. Yeah, I don't know what that is, but I don't want to walk in front of it anymore. Let me try and crush it. Will this work? What is that? It's some derpy trunk thing. Tree trunk. Maybe if I go through time. This is like Zelda. The portals in Zelda. It's still there. Yeah, this thing is not grown, so it's just like in the first game. The trees sometimes don't grow yet. If you go to the past, obviously, they're not grown. Let's figure out what that thing is, though. What is that? Is that a turtle? So what is the point of this thing? Before, you had to burn them, but there's no fire element in this game. Let me try ice on this thing. Okay, how about go to the future and see what it looks like? It's so derpy. Wait, I can't go to the future? This one's grown here, so I can't get by it. Unless I chop it down, let's see. Any other powers I can use? Wow, that thing's really durable. It just kills you. How do you get by that? Has to be something I'm missing. It has to do with this thing, I'm pretty sure. Maybe it doesn't kill you if you go this way? Okay, it still kills you. Alright, it seems like 50 years is makes no difference for that thing. Oh! Well, there we go. Puzzle solved. Or is it? Wait a second. No, something's missing. There's another part to this puzzle, I think. Wait. Where's my raft? What the hell? It looks the same. For some reason, I can't get by these. Oh! Did I hear it? I heard it. It made a derpy noise. What the hell is that? What the hell? Does it stop the attack? Let's see. Nope, it still wrecks me. One hit. Alright, what about in the past? If I do that in the past, what happens? Oh, maybe I can move it. Hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Alright, let's figure this out. This could be the key. If I shoot it from behind, does it move? Yeah, there we go. Got it! Stupid thing. Get out of here. I'm guessing this one-shots you too. Doesn't even drop my HP to zero, it just one-shots me. Nice. Alright, so we know how to move the first derpy thing. How do we move the second derpy thing? I can shoot it through here. Pass it. Okay, so I can't go to the right. Otherwise, that thing kills me. No damage from wind. Let's try ice. No damage from ice. Let's try explosions. Michael Bay. Nothing affects it right now, anyway. Let's try this out. Oh, nice! Wait, what happened to this thing? It doesn't look derpy anymore. Oh my god, is it asleep? I guess they're asleep now. I think I get it. Yeah, I get it. It's this thing again. It's this derpy thing again. Oh, it's still derpy. Okay, so if it's here in the future, it's not there in the past. How do I make it so it gets there in the past? Unless it doesn't matter. Oh, it doesn't matter, it seems. That's so weird. I have to go to the actual past. So, I have to take this one to the past. Yeah, because these giant turnip things, they haven't grown yet in the past. Alright. Oh god! I'm trapped! Okay, so this thing is shooting out ooze on this side as well, but I need something to block it here. So I see the turnips there. I'm guessing I have to go past the turnips, but I can't do it right now. Something needs to come down here and block the way. Now, what is that something? Let's check the present. I'm trapped here, so there's no way around. Wait, this isn't the present, this is the future, okay. What's this? Nothing? God. Oh, another derpy thing. Hello. What is that? Oh, mushrooms. Maybe the mushrooms rise up at different time periods. What is that thing? You came to help our guardian? My kin and I will help you out. Listen to our advice if you lose your way. Once they get big, the Tomatals can prevent the sadistas from spotting you. Oh, so those are good guys. The trees are good guys. And the sadistas are the bad guys, the black things, I think. I'm assuming. Oh, these are tomatoes. Oh, tomatals. Let's figure out a way through first. This is blocked. This is blocked. So where do I have to go exactly? There's ooze there, which means I can't walk here. Just kills you. How do I get by it? Maybe I have to move that derpy thing again into the right spot. No, I can't. I can't even go back anymore. So I have to do something in this time period, because I'm locked here right now. Let's see what he says. Any more advice for me? Once they get big, they can prevent the sadistas from. But this one's not big yet, it's really small. I just killed it. Okay, well, I killed my ally. It's not good. Why am I stuck here? Oh! I get it! Like this, right? Oh my god, that's so cool. That is so awesome, these mushrooms. I took a wrong turn. Wait, this thing's asleep now, so I'll just walk through it. He says the same thing. 100 years later, I say the same thing. Right, I can go through here now. Maybe there's a chest or something. Aha, there is. Of course there is. Yeah, giant button mushrooms. I got a star! Yay! A star. Oh, there's the tomato! Shit, I'm trapped. I'm guessing I have to wind attack them again. Oh, this thing's here. It's not good. That thing's dangerous. How do I get through? Okay, wind attack doesn't work on the tomato. How about ice attack? Ice works, but why? Why does ice work? Okay, let me check out the button first before I deal with this thing here. What the? It didn't work. Oh my god, it's invincible! What's up here? Oh, a ghost chest. Okay. Alright, go through the portal, see what's up. Okay, I think I freeze it. Oh, gotta be careful here. Derpy thing is there. Ghost chest again. Wait. What do I do now? Oh god, it hurts!
Oh.
Stop it! What do I do to this thing? Oh, come on! That was blocking the way. Oh, I get it now. Gotta press the mushroom, that's what it is. Oh my god, maybe that's not- Oh no, no, no! It's this. Wow, this puzzle is really intricate. This is a very intricate puzzle. Actually, what else can I even do? Oh no, it just means I have to press it in the present. Okay, I know now, okay. Yeah, this is a very intricate puzzle, I like it. So when the mushrooms get too big, they become invulnerable to attacks. But right now they're not big enough, so I can just break through them. Yoda tree. Come and disturb me. Who does? Watch out, Kuro. He seems pretty tough. You can count on me, Kuro. I'm gonna use my full strength in this battle. Wait. This is most certainly the Forest Guardian. I can't believe I almost turned him into wood chips. We are sincerely sorry, Mr. Guardian, sir. I'm not certain he can understand us. He seems in rather poor health. Let's try using the Sylph's Tear. Hey, smiling now. From the Sadista's evil influence, healed me, you have. My thanks, you have, younglings. Yeah, Yoda tree, of course. I'm glad to see you're doing better, Forest Guardian. The guardians we ran into were slightly more aggressive. Reward you, I must, yes. Sadly, very little do I possess. The Oracle told us that the Magi had entrusted you with a fragment of the Magi Key. Indeed, this fragment I have. And give it over to you, I will. Good care you will take. Dangerous, this fragment is. This is so ridiculous, talking like this. We'll do our utmost to remember that, Venerable Yoda Tree. You got the Fragment of Nature, one of the five pieces of the Magi Key. And yet, sad I am, now trapped in the sacred grove you are. Trapped? But why? Overrun the sacred grove the Sadistas have. Strangers escape, they cannot. That's awful. I can't be stuck here. The force I sense in you, younglings. Aid you, perhaps it can. It? The force? What force? Find it. Perhaps you can. But most surely, it will find you. What a curious way he has of speaking. I want to be a Jedi. We have to find it, Kuro, whatever that is. I'm not in love with the idea of being stuck here my whole life. But what force is he... is it he was talking about? What force indeed. Why doesn't he just break it through? It is sad. Fight them, I cannot. How many are there? Oh, I see a derpy thing above me. Oh, hello. Hi, tree. Thanks for saving our guardian. My kin and I will help you. Listen to our advice if you lose your way. Continue searching for it if you want to be able to leave the forest again. That's not cool. Hey! What do you wake me up for? Man, I slept about 12 years. Let me have some peace and quiet. What you doing here, huh? And who exactly are you, anyway? What? You came to look for the Magi thingamajig, and now you're stuck in the grove? Ha ha ha. Jeez, what a dumbo. Shouldn't have come here, you. What? You don't know how to destroy the Sadistas? Oh, come on, a little baby could do that. All you gotta do is ask a Truncodile to burn him out. What? You don't know how to talk to the forest beasties? Huh, I suppose you human folk can't do much, can ya? But you do have strength. Those lazy old Truncodiles never lift a claw, but you went and budged them. I saw ya. Oh, that's what they are. So, here's the plan, Stan. I help you chit-chat with Truncodiles, and you help me burn out Sadistas. I mean, you did help out the geezer, so I guess I can do the same for you. How about it? Okay. Oh hey, I forgot to introduce myself. Navi. And don't you go complaining about my love for small talk. What does she do? Oh, she just talks to... Oh, I see. Hey! Holy shit! It's ridiculous. Oh my god, I burned the tomato! I burned the tomato. Whoops. That was a mistake? I I burned the tomato. That's not cool. Oh, I can probably burn these too. Hey, listen. I'm in another time, yeah? Come and join me if you want my help. Oh, she can't travel through time? Damn, she sucks. Oh, Totoro again. Hello, Totoro. Now we can travel very far, but only in our own time. I like how everything in the future is just asleep. And those tomatoes are making me hungry. I could use some tomatoes right now. Yeah, that's the Zelda fairy. Navi. It is Navi, I think. I don't really play Zelda, so I wouldn't know. Maybe somebody else knows here. What to do here. Hey, listen, I'm in another time. Oh, it doesn't work. Shit, how am I gonna do this one? Puzzling. Let's talk to this guy first. That's all he says. Okay, that's very useless. If I do that, does that change anything? Okay, it blocks the thing from killing me. Now this thing will kill me. Hmm. Wait, no, the mushroom is up now. Hold on. If the mushroom is up now, what does that change in the future? Does it change anything in the future? Maybe I have to do that. Oh, so maybe I screwed up here. Okay, I see. Alright. Rewind. Alright, that should do it. This thing is still in the way though. Oh, okay, so I have to go down here now. They die in every time period, that's what the cool thing is. Except now this thing's in the way. Can I even pass by it? I think it's gonna kill me. Okay, what if I... Oh, maybe I have to kill this thing. Okay, so if I kill it, I can go back and walk through it, because it's dead now. Wow, I killed it. It's so bad. Okay, there's a lot of sadistas here now. I'm guessing that'll let me pass through, so... Oh, this as well, so I have to do this. Alright, so I can probably get that chest now. Whenever it is. Not whenever it is, not where. the question is... Oh, I see. I have to line this up. Kill this one here. Was there one more Sadista over there? I think there was another one over here. Yeah, there is. So something needs to be above there in order to kill it. But there's nothing above right now. I can't see anything yet. Let's see, how am I going to do this? Oh, I can't pass by. Okay. Oh, whoops. Wrong one. Fairy. There we go. So that one's dead. What to do now? Oh, this thing's in the way now. I just gotta move back. Oh, whoops! Wrong one. Now, so I can actually leave now. Wait, I can actually leave now. Right? I can leave. That's the exit. But my mission is not over yet, so I can't leave yet. Seems like there's a secret here. I know there's a wall over there. There's a hidden compartment in the wall. Oh, hello. What are you doing here? What the hell are you doing here? Oh, I think I know what to do. I get it. We did it, Kuro. We're almost out of the Sacred Grove. All we need to do now is return to our own time. Yeah, not quite. We have a mission to do, so let's complete our mission. What? It didn't work. I guess it's too far away. I need to be able to push it downwards. Why didn't it work? It looks like it's in range, but I guess it isn't. It has to be something to do here. There's one step I missed somewhere. What if it's just this? Oh. It'd be a very simple solution to this. I don't think it's gonna work now. Maybe it's this time period. Oh, I can walk behind it, right? No, I can't. Oh wait, no, I can do this. No, I can't. What the hell? Oh wait, wait, wait. No, wait, no, this doesn't work. Wrong time period. Shit. What am I missing here? How do I knock it down? The only way to get past here... This is, the difficult part of the puzzle, I guess. Let's try the future. It's the only place that I can actually walk by. So maybe I have to hit it away? It's not up. Maybe it's right. Maybe I have to move it. Oh shit, that one-shot me. Whoops. Well, I'm trying to push it down. I just gotta figure out how. I think I know what to do. I wanna try it though. I'm not 100% sure though. If it'll work. Sadista is attacking through here because the plants are not up yet. But if the plants are up in the present, I can actually walk by it. So that's what I missed. Yeah, so the plants are here, and I take no damage going through this way. So I have to run in here. It seems to move just as fast as me, though. So, is there a way for me? Oh, I'm a little bit faster. Yeah, I'm a little bit faster. Okay, I made it. See, I wouldn't even call that a puzzle. It's not exactly a puzzle. But, yeah, I did it. Okay, we did it. I need to move this thing away. That didn't really help. I can just go to the future and move it, I guess. Oh, I can walk through it. Never mind. Alright, perfect. Let's see. So this chest up here. All the Sadistas are dead now. I can actually move this away now. Just get the hell out of here. Okay. That's not good. That's actually not good. Oh! That's perfect. Actually, that's fine. I'm okay with that. Okay, so let's see where this chest is. Is it a present day chest or is it a past chest? Present day chest. You got Nawi! She's a card. Hopefully she's good. And there's, I think, two more chests that I have to get through. It might be a future chest. The one here? It isn't a present chest. Oh, it is a present chest. I lied. Oricon ore. Okay, so there's still that chest down there. I'll have to get down there through the other way. Now that these Sadistas are all dead, I think. I think they're all dead now. I can actually make it through safely. But I think the only way to get there is through the past. I think this is the past. Alright, so just come back again and grab the chest, and then we're done here. Oh, that Stisa's still alive. That's a problem, isn't it? I should kill them all. That's the future, right? I don't want to go in the future. How many more Sedistas are there? I think that's the present. Ah, blobs, go away! Chest there, I need to get by somehow. The Sedistas overrun the grove they have, sad it is, but fight them I cannot. So chest here. That's where the fairy was. Oh my god. There has to be a way to go to the past. I think it's here, actually. The next portal? That's future. Not past. Right? I think that's future, yeah. Future is yellow. Past is blue. Maybe this one's past. Go future and then past. Have I been here in the future? Maybe there's something different. Oh, there's a chest here from the future. Nice. That is a big tree. Oh my god, it's so derpy. That is a big, big tree. Is not what I want right now. This should be the past, unless this is the present. That's the past, good. Okay, so I think I can get the chest now. What? Wait, what? You're kidding me. What are these shenanigans right here? What? How do I get the chest then? The chest is right there in the past. Isn't it? Yeah, how do I get that if I can't walk by? What the hell is going on? Uh-oh. Seems like it's not as simple as I thought. Why is that blocked off? I don't get it. Maybe I'll just leave then. Because I'm not sure how to figure that out. Strange. There's still one Sedista left as well. I don't know how to kill that one. Wait. What? Maybe I have to go to the present to actually exit? It's not blocked off for good, is it? Okay, good. Okay, good. Okay. Alright. Sorry, bub, I can't be leaving this forest. Fairy folk like me couldn't live out in the outside. It's a matter of quantum physics. Because I can't be in every time and multiple spaces at once. Or some junk. Hey, not bad you did. Better than I expected. There's still some of the Sedistas left in the forest, but I'm guessing you guys have other stuff to do. Come back and see me if you like. Goodbye now. There's still one left. I have to destroy it. Okay, I'll figure it out some other time. I'm gonna continue on with some other quest for now. You found the magic key fragment, Kuro. Your choice draws nearer still. Wow, that's all you're gonna say to me, okay.